Good morning, Potter Braves. I'm Jayla.
And I'm Mariana.
Here's the campus news for Monday, September 12th.
Have you secured a yearbook yet? Do you know when the price will go up? Well, here's the yearbook staff with some more information.
Yearbooks are now on sale.
You can purchase them online through Justins.com.
They cost $40, but after Halloween, they go up.
Make sure you purchase soon because last year they ran out.
If you have any questions, please see Ms. Hanks in room 5.
Now back to the anchors!
Thanks, Glad. Guys, staff are currently looking for students to be honored as Students of the Month. Here's ASB with some more info.
Hi, Potter Braves!
Remember, teachers and staff are looking for students who have the 5 characteristics for the Leader of the Month Awards.
The characteristics are empathy, diligence, gratitude, compassion, and consideration.
All students must make sure to arrive on time and walk quietly and don't disturb other classes while at work.
Have an amazing day!
Bye!
Thanks, guys. Club Rush is scheduled for Friday, September 16th, during both lunches in the quad. Club Rush is an opportunity for existing and new clubs to promote and recruit students to join. Students may join multiple clubs as long as it's during the grade level lunch.
If you would like to start a club, just reach out to staff members to ask them to be advisors for you. And speaking of clubs, PALS is recruiting for members. Please see the short video for some more information.
PALS is a social club looking for student leaders and members. PALS is known for hosting staffers' student sports games throughout the year, but they also do other things to help students make friends, have fun, and create positive school vibes. If you like organizing activities for the school or just hanging out and having fun, then you should join PALS. There are new members information meeting on Wednesday, September 14th at lunch in the Brave Room, which is room 56. See you there!
Thanks, guys. There's also a performing arts club being started by one of our wonderful students. Here's some info.
Hello, Potter Braves.
I'm Emily West.
And I'm Samantha Consoli.
We are here to share some important info about a new club.
We are going to call it the Performance Club.
In this club, you'll be able to perform.
We have performers in front of the stage, and we have behind the stage crew, which do everything behind the stage.
We will switch every 3 to 4 weeks from a new activity.
Some may include acting, singing, and dancing, and many more to come.
If you're interested, please come and talk to us at Club Rush!
Thanks, guys. Now, a word from ASB regarding our student congress.
Good morning, Potter Braves. Hello, my name is Ashley Duarte. Do you have any questions concerning the improvements for Potter?
Here's your chance to share them. Your leadership class shall elect one person to represent your class for student congress.
No one in your class would like to participate. Your leadership teacher may select a student in your class to represent for that month.
The student appointed can remain in that position for the rest of the year or a 1 month period, depending on the decision made by the teacher or students at the beginning of the year. The representative of your class will meet once a month in Bowers Auditorium with the ISB officers to discuss improvements for Potter.
Yet the job is not as easy as it seems. You must be a student who is constantly following the Potter Pride acronym and the rules for school. During your time as a representative, you must be constantly willing to participate in all of the ASB meetings.
If any questions or concerns, please contact ASB President Emma Srinlock. The first meeting is Wednesday, September 21st. That's it for now. Bye, Potter Braves!
Potter Braves, hello. Do you have any...
your leadership glasses.
Here, I'll turn the brightness a lot.
Thanks, guys. Remember, no gum on our campus, no food on the field, no groups larger than 5 on the quad. Bring your ID every day and charge your homework every night.
Why don't crabs give to charity?
Because they are shellfish.
So until next time, stay classy, Potter Braves.